My 20 years of practice as a medical doctor, I've not seen a kind-hearted man like you. Because how can a man donate his kidney and heart at the same time?